Oh my god, Paula Deen is here. Is this like relatable or whatever?
Hey guys, what is going on? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are all having a great day. My hair looks a hot ass mess, so I'm just putting on this hat. Like I'm almost a furry now.
That's a daddy.
Anyways, it's 4 AM, and what else to do in 4 AM than to troll some ugly people on Habbo Hotel? This game used to be the S-H-I-T. Me and my sister actually used to go on this game, and we would roleplay as special needed kids who need to be adopted. So, like, I'm so down for it, but this is apparently Haboon, which you guys were commenting is, like, the adult version. And I'm an adult, I'm 18 now, I'm a baddie, it's not a phase, mom, I got this. Dyslexiella.
Well, who on this goodness gracious beautiful day on God's good and great earth took my username?
This is not Christian.
Slim Thick Queen.
We all live in igloos. No, I live in your man's bed.
Okay,
here we go. Where am I? Is that me? Ew! I'm like a cancer patient in a badly fashioned wig. Oh, I'm a boy. Why am I a boy?
Hi, everyone. Nick here. This is me coming to you to let you know that every 1 in 2 babies will be born a boy. This is a worldwide epidemic we cannot ignore. We have seen boys do things like kill, steal, be straight. None of these things are acceptable. Swallow your man's babies. Don't birth them.
I freaking hate men. Men. All right, girl. Yo. The mom from Jimmy Neutron just glued down.
Fuck you.
Okay, they have every face and then they have abused versions of that face. Normal pretty lady. Pretty lady whose boyfriend beats her. Oh God. Oh, I'm killing it already. Oh, Chanel Oberlin, who?
Chubby old Nazi.
I love our loaf of bread shoes that we can't change. Are you freaking kidding me?
Have you lost your mind?
They just made the human version of Miss Piggy attack my ears.
Who's that?
Chubby.
Thing I see over there.
Miss Piggy.
I think
McDonald's.
Every day that I woke up.
Winking.
This way.
I think the fuck not. Hi, boy. Did your girl slim thick? Even though my body's really blocky and flat and planky. I used to know this girl in high school and her body was so planky. There was no nice way to tell her. So I just had to shave her hair when she was sleeping when I had a slumber party. Slim thick queen, AKA fat girl who likes True! Anyone want to do the dirty? Like I'm oh God. As long as you spit in my mouth and shit on me. Oh, I'm so down.
I heard that you're nasty.
You're nasty.
You little nasty.
Little nasty.
What is this? Oh my God. Why is her forehead bigger than my future?
Let's be real kids. It doesn't take much to have a bigger future than this Joey Grass effer reject.
He added me. Oh, did we already get a man? Whisper. Okay, we're just gonna be subtle with him, you know, just like not be upfront at all. Moves you under and pulls your butthole out of place, pink socking you.
You need Jesus!
Single! It's your girl, I'm single, you know how to do. What happened to her? I think you put a little bit too much foundation on. You might have accidentally covered up your eyes. Oh my god. Like a pregnancy just pops up out of nowhere, her face. I wanna adopt. There's no kids here to adopt. Did the Ebola and school shootings get them all? This is not Christian. This was not God's plan. Zombie RP. Oh god, zombies are gonna eat us. Hopefully they eat me out. I'm the only girl. I guess I'll have to reproduce the earth back to its normal state. Okay, take turns. Go. I'm ready. Okay, I know it's the apocalypse, but stop frowning. It causes wrinkles. When you get older, your boobs are gonna sag. Your vag is gonna sag. You don't want to get turkey mouth too while you're at it. First time I've seen a girl with that hairstyle since 2010. I must also be the first girl that talked to you since 2010, you pathetic male. These little neckbeards living up in their mama's basement, crawling out to say something to me. I think not. Slaps this bitch out with open palm to her head. Abuse! Sexism! Woman beater! Call a mom. Call your dad. Oh, that's right. He left you and your mom. Society is suffering from your existence. Shifts to the right. Shift a gun into your mouth and shoot it. That guy's kind of a hottie, though.
Look at that size. That is some good looking dick. And I want to get this into my butt.
Hi, hottie. Want to save the world's population with me? Ew! Let's be whores together. Let's not, you meth head looking sumo wrestler. Are you kidding me? She got a man before me? She has herpes. Don't do it. Don't touch me, skank. I'm a whore. It's no wonder your mom overdosed on Advil. Failure of a whore. You didn't even get paid. What's the point of even talking to men or associating them? They're not gonna steal their money. Shut up, you flat-chested bitch.
I feel very attacked.
Bitch! Hey, hey,
fake ass bitch. I don't like you, and you shouldn't even be here.
My boobs are bigger than your man's cock, you slut. No ass? No boobs? At least I have morals. All you have is HIV and 3 years to live. Daddy. Call all the guys daddy you want. It won't bring yours back, honey. Suck me- Excuse me!
Cause I'll be there for him. With open arms and open legs.
Okay, why not? That'll be $25 though. I don't do it for free. Do you see these lips? Nah. Okay, poor homeless man, be gone back to your grandma's living room. He has no nipples, no house, no job. Dead beat. I can buy your whole family. My whole family is dead. Thanks for bringing that up. And everyone is so rude in this game. What did I ever do? I just come in and I'm like, hey, I'm the prettiest girl in the whole game. All the other girls are whiter than football fields and have kitty cats that are looser than hookers on drugs. And I'm the bad guy? If I'm clearly the most beautiful, I'm clearly the most beautiful. No one can stop me. Welcome to Redwood High. Oh my God, I'm in high school. Oh my God. I'm getting out. You just took my, did you just cut me in line?
I'm done. All right, that was it.
Hey, knockoff scream queen, you cut me. That fur better be like your nose. Fake, I'm a vegan queen. I'm not here for this. Where the white woman at? I'm right here, daddy. You know how to do. I'm cutting you in line, ho. Grabs her hair and throws it. You're such a slow typer. I'm pretty sure this is Bella Thorne in real life, guys. Meeting Bella Thorne in Habbo Hotel. Right, don't look at me with those dry lips. Drier than your love life. Keep it cute. Keep it gone. Is that Lilo from Lilo and Stitch? You better watch your back, Hannah Montana 2.0. Bitch, we heard this long hair. God, I got places to be. I got men to suck off. Let's go. Hurry up, Downsy. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Hop, 2, 3. Oh, God. Thank God she's gone. Let me in, please, Grandma. Hey, stupid head. There's a line forming. So you want to go ahead and open this up? Change your model. I don't know what that means. I don't know what that means. Okay, I'm a stripper. I don't normally go to high school. I dropped out to show my clothes to old desperate men. Then get out.
Fuck you.
Pull yourself, ho. Let me in. Are you kidding me?
Slap me, bitch.
This isn't fair. Like, what did I ever do? I just wanted to get into the school. I just wanted to go to all my classes, fail all my classes, and then get sexually assaulted by all my teachers to pass my classes. Well, it wouldn't actually be sexual assault because I asked. But when the police come knocking, you know damn well I'm gonna say I was raped.
Dumb
hoe, shut up. Why is Fat Dell playing? Oh God, this girl's here. I knew I smelled fish food. You're wearing that dog, sister. That's really offensive. Really, get this girl. Rule 2, I don't care about the rules. I don't care about the rules. I'm a baddie. You see this part? I'm killing it. Look at that part. It looks like a butt crack. It looks like cleavage. Oh my God, Paula Deen is here. I saw a comedian. She was telling a joke about stealing. I saw your dad and I was stealing. Your mom has crippling depression now. No one cares what you're saying. Go back to sweeping the floors for minimum wage. Slim, one more annoying mouth of yours. You get out of my room and- Oh, wow!
Whatever, I don't give a f-. I don't give a f-. Do I look like I give a f-? Because I don't.
I know that one day, that I will find a man.
Nothing works out for me. Can I just turn up? All I want to do is turn up with my girls. Yes. Hey, girls. Your hair looks like a used pad. Got that unfertilized egg look going on all over there. Don't. Surprise butt sex? No, thank you. I don't want to smell you. Stay back. Your hair looks like failed bacons. Your spelling looks like failed spelling. You look like a failure in life.
Bitch, you look like a fucking man.
You look like a failed abortion. Your attempt to roast me might actually work if you didn't look like a laid off lesbian Nike model. You look like an overused cheap whore. You look like you have no friends. You come on Habbo to feel special when in reality you're not.
Execute yourself.
Go back to hearing your crack whore mother cry about her abusive daddy and keep it to yourself. Girl, you need a reality check.
You
need a fashion check. I'm not here for you. LOL. Laugh instead of cry. That's a smart life move. Of all the outfit choices on here, 300 hours later because this girl has dumb dyslexia, takes forever to type. You have what looks like an expired bra with molds on it. And I still look better than you, Butch Bellathrone. Good, stay mute, deaf person style, and leave me alone. I'm not here for you. I'm about to turn up. This girl can watch me dance. She can sit in the corner with her turtle tank on toes. Yes, queen! Yes, queen! Must be 12-y. Must be abused. Now I'm shaking my tail feather. Leave me alone. Nothing. Wanna dance? Let's get lit together. Have a girls' night.
Girls' night.
Killing the game. Every single game I ever touch, I kill.
Sorry, I have to go. I don't want the ugly disease to spread to me.
Well, thanks anyway. Look, my girl's walking and she's still dancing. What a queen.
The phone is ringing.
Are you f***ing kidding me? Look at the song that's playing right now. You see that song? People need to take a lesson from my girl, Selena.
People, I'm never a mean person. I always preach positivity.
Just kidding. Kill the basics. If you're not gonna slay, what are you gonna do? Be slayed.
I'm not here for that.
Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. If you did enjoy it, please give this video a big thumbs up. I love you guys so. And I will try to stream today. Like I said, I was going to yesterday, but I'm like a fat liar. Anyways, my announcement video is coming soon and I'm so freaking excited, and I will see you all next time. Bye.
Your man when he sees me.